Good morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our online worship experience. We are so glad that you have tuned in today. If you are not a member of St. Mark, we would love to connect with you. Join the many guests who've checked in with us and text WELCOME to 501-299-9009. Then click on the link so that we can connect with you. We hope that as you worship with us online, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. It's time to celebrate the joy of resurrection on Easter Sunday. Let's relaunch our passion for the faith through our virtual worship service featuring gospel recording artist Kirk Carr. Tune in 10 a.m. Central Time via Facebook, YouTube, Livestream, live.smark.org, or call in and listen at 1-888-872-9708. Don't miss this great time of worship.
Good morning, Kingdom Kids families. Are you ready for March Madness? As you continue to learn about God's character, as you watch our Sunday video lessons and participate in the daily activities that's posted on the church app and website, we want you to share those special times with us on social media. Post those pictures and use the hashtag KKMarchMadness. Each Saturday, we will draw a winning family for a wonderful family basket. Will you win the movie night basket or maybe the pancake breakfast basket? Take pictures on Memory Verse Monday or Wear It Wednesday or any fun day of the week and be sure to tag them hashtag KKMarchMadness and we'll see who wins this Saturday.
If you haven't gotten your shot, we've got another opportunity just for you. Come out and get your COVID vaccine April the 10th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. in the gym right here at St. Mark. Our partners at UAMS will be providing the vaccine for all eligible individuals. Call 501-526-2211 Monday through Friday between 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. and leave a message to pre-register. Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families. Barney and Ann Freeman, in the passing of her aunt, Aura Jones. Sharika McKeever, in the passing of her grandfather. Jay and Pat Gray, in the passing of his cousin, Eugene Gray. Dorothy Brown, in the passing of her sister.
Tim and Stephanie Knuckles,
in the passing of her aunt. Maria Neal, in the passing of her great aunt, Grady Welch. If you are having a difficult time coping with stress, anxiety, loss, or fear, we encourage you to text TALK to 501-299-9009. You can also find the information at smark.org or in the St. Mark LR app. Just click the Mental Health Resources button for details. St. Mark family and friends, we always want to stay connected with you, and there are several ways you can help.
If you want to know more about being part of the St. Mark family, connect with me, Pastor John Richards.
Looking for ways to exercise your spiritual gifts in ministry? Contact me, Pastor Woods, to find your best fit.
If you are hospitalized or have lost a loved one, Be sure to text VISIT to 501-299-9009 to connect with me, Pastor Shirley.
Connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. If you know someone who doesn't have internet access, give them our call-in number to listen to services live. 1-888-872-9708. You can also download the St. Mark Baptist Church LR app on your smart device. Be sure to allow push notifications so that you can stay up to date with the news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, your weekly generosity is used to benefit others and bring glory to God. And don't forget to practice healthy habits during this flu season and COVID-19 pandemic. Continue to wear your mask, wash your hands, cough or sneeze into your elbow or a tissue, avoid touching your face, clean regularly, avoid large crowds, and seek medical attention if you experience any symptoms associated with the flu or COVID-19. Be protected, stay safe, and be healthy. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.